Hello everyone, this is Hiromania. Welcome back to my playthrough of The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild, for the Nintendo Switch. Previously, Link finally finished gathering all the Koroks in the game, finishing at Hyrule Castle. And our grand prize was Hestu's gift. More of a trophy than anything else. Now then, our map is at 98.94% completion. Let's finish it off. There are a couple of spots missing here in Hyrule Castle. Notably, the two gatehouses. So let's go back to Hyrule Castle and get them on the list. There are a few other locations as well. Hyrule Castle. There's one gatehouse. You missed. Here's the second gatehouse. Home to a Lynel, and I won't fool around with it. Second gatehouse. Also, home to some of these things. Gotcha. And there's a chest here in the gatehouse. With three ancient arrows. Very nice. So, this is the second gatehouse. Another one is down the path a little bit. Okay. Now we're clear to the first gatehouse. Home to another Lynel. Hey there! Thank you. so long. And there's another chest in here. 10 bomb arrows. Here in the first gatehouse. Well, I guess that's it for the baddies. Let's leave the castle now. So that's the first gatehouse, and the second gatehouse. We've explored the East Passage. Okay then. The next one that I've listed is this bridge, near the Dueling Peak Stable. So, off to the Hadahamar Shrine. The Hadahamar Shrine. Hey, Silver. That was the big twin bridge. And here is the little twin bridge. Okay then. The next ones I've listed are in the Akala region. Starting with this bridge. So, off to the Dahesho Shrine. I'll call you there, buddy. The Dahesho Shrine. So long, farewell. Some more goodies, including 10 fire arrows, and 5 more. Mm-hmm. Hello again, buddy. So here is the bridge. The East Sokala Bridge. We've found the other two. But next is this location, in the South Akala Plains. A little farther west. The bridges over South Lake Akala. Uh-oh. Now beat it. How are you doing, Chubby? More monster extract. Thank you indeed. Well, check near a town at night. The Akala Parade Ground Ruins. Ooh-hoo. This is the spot, but it's home to a Hinox. Alright then. Next is down here, below the Sharolun Shrine, and above the Shadow Pass. There are some ruins there. So let's go off to the Sharolun Shrine. A bit hot here. Hey there. There are ruins down in this valley. The Shadow Hamlet Ruins. Inhabited by a wizard. Must have been a Meteor Wizrobe. Okay then. Next, we're going over to Tanagar Canyon, near the Tabantha Bridge Stable, down in this area. So, we're off to the Shaloya Shrine. The Shaloya Shrine. Hello again, Gaggle. Down to that spot in the canyon. The Tenagar Canyon course. Well, hello. Oh, indeed. Boom Bam Golf. What is that? Oh, really? Interesting. Mm-hmm. Okay, Modar. I suppose. I'm tapped out. Okay, Modar. So, a golf course. So, that is on the map now. Next, we're going here, east of Krennel Peak. To these ruins, south of the Shayrata Shrine. The Shayrata Shrine. Yeah, shocking. Goodbye. Now what do we have here? The Moor Garrison Ruins. Okay. Next we have ruins on Gapanga Island. So long farewell. Royal Halberd. Okay, then. So long. Shock arrows. What a delight. Now then, off to the Dakatus Shrine. So we can go to Gopanga Island. The Dakatus Shrine. So long to them. Hey there, Froggy. The Gopanga Village Ruins. This is the spot. Alright then. Next, we're going to the Gerudo region. The statue of the eighth heroine that we found earlier via the Kamikosasa Shrine. We did not actually get the statue on the map. Kamikosasa Shrine. Still chilly out here. Downright freezing, in fact. Here it is. The statue of the eighth heroine. Okay. Getting there. Next, we're going to the Dracozu area. And we have to go to these ruins. East of Pagos Woods. So, after the Pumagnetai Shrine, in Farron Woods. The Pumagnetai Shrine. Hey guys. Later, losers. Zonai Ruins. So here we are. 99.91%. After the Kaomakag Shrine. Finally, we have a great fairy fountain to find. But that fairy will need a whole lot of money. So till morning. So I see.
Please be careful.
Will do, Zelda. Wakey, wakey, Beetle. Look what I've got. After my minerals. Sell some amber. That's good. Maybe a few opals.
Yay!
Have a few sapphires. A few rubies.
Wow!
A few topazes. Even a few diamonds. There we are. Now we ought to be good. Let's suit up for the heat. And go to the Hawakoth Shrine at the Gerudo Great Skeleton in the far southwest. The Hawakoth Shrine. Now I'm sure I've found this place, but I guess I did not pay this great fairy. Yup. If you insist. 10,000 rupees. Here you go. Leave the hand. I know I am. Hey, Terra. Hello, Terra.
Huh?
I see. Okay, Terra. I hope we've now found all the great fairies, so we can enhance our stuff to the max. Provided we have the necessary materials. Lynel horns for the barbarian stuff. Interesting. Okay, Terra. Goodbye. Well then. We have now entirely maxed out the map. That leaves the Hyrule Compendium. Let's see. Got some creatures missing. A few monsters. Some materials. A bit of equipment. Would it not be a pain to have to go around and find all that stuff? Fortunately, we don't have to. But first, though, we can go to a stable to capture a couple of horses on film. Off to the Hadahamar Shrine. Hey there, horsey. We can photograph White Horse for the compendium. And if you'll remember, the White Horse is found here on Sefula Hill, northwest of the outskirts stable. Now let's take out Schwartz, the giant horse.
Oh. Hey.
Oh, indeed. Hello, Schwartz. That's the giant horse, found here in the Teobob grassland. The giant horse is also a separate entry. All right then. Hey there, Schwartz.
Hi.
But I would rather have silver available.
Ah. Hey.
Very good, Tesserin. Now then, we can pick up entries at the Hateno Ancient Tech Lab. At the lab again. Hello, Simon.
Hi.
Good morning, Simon. I need a picture. We can get fauna pictures, enemy pictures, material pictures, or weapon pictures. Anything we're missing. Fauna pictures. I'd like all of them. Yes, please. So now we have all the fauna pictures. How about enemy pictures? Missing 9. I'd like all of them. Yes, please. Yes, more enemies.
Oh.
Sure thing. More material pictures. I'd like all of them, please. Yep. So, more material pictures. And finally, the weapon pictures. I'd like all of them. Yes, please. Alrighty. Sure thing, Simon. And that appears to be everything. That I have. A classified envelope. Inside the envelope is a picture of a beautiful young woman of the Xhika tribe. Could this be a picture of Pura? Okay then. Hey, Pura. Good morning. Impa is... That's crazy. I never knew. I can imagine. A few hundred million, huh? Well, bye then. Alrighty, Pura. So... now we have all the compendium entries. the first of the monsters, the Lily Choo Choo. Lily and Annoying. Octoroks, also annoying. Bacoblins. There are plenty of those fiends around. Moblins. And Lynels. Nasty indeed. Then there are the Guardians. Then Guardian Scouts. The Annoying Yiga. Monk Miles Koshia. Stone Talus. So there are Luminous Ones. And Elemental Taluses. Then Pebblets. The Hinox. Dinral. Nadra. And Farosh. Then those cursed thingies. Ganon's Phantoms. Calamity Ganon. And Dark Beast Ganon. Then materials. And equipment, starting with the Master Sword. And Soup Ladle. Spring-loaded hammer, huh? Lynel sword. Then elemental rods. Even a farming hoe, and a boat oar. Ancient blades, huh? Then there are bats. Lynel Crusher. A wooden mop. Then there are spears. Light scale trident. We need a new one. Ancient spear. And elemental spears. Even Lynel spears. The bow of light. Bows as well. Lynel bow. Normal arrows. And shields. Ancient shield. Lynel shield. Treasure chest. Currently tracking those. And that appears to be everything. Okay then. Let's get a new light-scale trident in Zora's domain. So, up to the Nae's Yama Shrine. The Nae's Yama Shrine. Sneaky river snail. Should be a spear we need in the area. Azora spear. Thank you. There it is, in the water. What's amazing, Tula? Hey there. Hey, Dento. That's why I'm here. A light scale trident, please. Yes, please. Sounds good. Yes, please. Yep, I'm sure. Alrighty. Will do, Dento. Another light scale trident. All right. And maybe a new great eagle bow. Off to Hateno Village. Via the Aquaquat Shrine. The Aquaquat Shrine. Let's see. One swallow bow. I'm sorry. Oh, thanks, Hearth. Yep, missing. Okay, then. Yes, please. Yep, I'm sure. Alrighty. Thank you, Hearth. Another great eagle bow. Thanks, buddy. Now back home to Hateno Village. Via the Miam Agana Shrine. See you, Hearth. the Miyamagana Shrine. So, next time, I think I'll wrap up the playthrough by defeating Ganon again. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.